So today I'm going to show you how to make a bait trap, catch a mullet. All you need is a little knife, big bottle. This one's 3 liters, it's a good size, and a bit of bread, or some bread crumbs. Something to draw the fish in. So, what you want to do is do a cross in the bottle. Like that, so it's a big X. What you're gonna do, fold these tabs down. Like that. Fold it in. And when you put your bread in there, that means it's not gonna float out. When the fish go in, it's gonna be hard for them to get out as well. So, what you're gonna do, little bits of bread, tuck them in under these, like that. Should be enough. Then you fill it up with water and you set it in a spot where you can see lots of bait fish around. I'm actually going to put a little rock in it just to stop it floating away.